At least it looks like we're over the awkwardness thing now.